Welcome everyone. Warm greetings from the Orbis family. I, Ms. Mona Hivale, would like to welcome you for today's Environmental Studies class. Today's topic is Community Helpers. Do you remember what we learned in the last video? In the last video, we learned that people doing various jobs in our community are called community helpers. What are we going to learn today? Let's find out who are the people who help us every day. Who are the community helpers in our neighborhood? Observe the picture carefully and identify the profession using the objects related to the profession. Are you ready? Are you able to guess my profession? I work in the field and cultivate food for us, like rice, wheat, vegetable, fruits, etc. Who am I? I am a farmer. Are you able to guess my profession? I use wood to build things and also use hand tools such as hammer and screwdriver. I make wooden furniture. Who am I? I am a carpenter. Are you able to guess my profession looking at the pictures? I manage traffic at places where traffic takes place. I help others to follow the road signs while driving. I also find those who break traffic laws. Who am I? I am a traffic police. Are you able to guess my profession looking at the pictures? I stitch clothes for you. I use a measuring tape, scissors, and a sewing machine. Who am I? I am a tailor. Do you remember? People doing various jobs in the community are called community helpers, and they help us every day.